Guys, welcome back to What is Life? Sorry about moving camera. So today I'm going to be showing you three different ways to make a quick squishy. So one of the squishies is going to be a water squishy. The next squishy is going to be memory foam squishy. The next one is going to be a like baggy squishy. So yeah, let's get started. So first I think I'm going to start with a water squishy. So you're going to need black bags. So I'm going to go get a black bag. So once you've got the black bag, it's going to be obviously big. So you're going to cut it in half. Needs to be really tight, they're not. So that looks like this is a super. Super cool squishy. And yeah, just so good. It's so relaxing and like, yeah. So it's a water squishy. Yeah, it's so fun. So let's go on to the next DIY. The next DIY is going to be this squishy, the paper squishy. So what you're going to do is take a piece of paper and a bag. You're going to wrap the piece of paper and then the bag. Like this. And then you're going to cut that cellotape. Ready, and then just like that. And then you're going to do that to the side. This is a really cool shape. Mine is like sort of like a fish. Mine is a fish. So now what we're going to do is get some silicone. Get a big piece. So I got this much. I'm going to start from the side, not on the side, and then wrap it on the wound. You're going to carry on that until your end. And this is your squishy. It's so nice and relaxing. Just like this one. These are the two of these so far. Let's move on to the very last one. So the last one is a foam squishy. I'm so excited to do this one. So I'm just going to keep my shape for quickness. So first what you're going to do is pour in some soapy water. Okay, so that doesn't really do anything. Next what you're going to do is add in some shampoo. So you're going to go and get some shampoo. Okay, so once you've added in shampoo, it'll become this like soapy way. So that is fine, because what you're going to do is get like a bag. And then put it into a shape that you want it to be. And then you're going to tie that bag. Just like what you've done with the water squishy. Tighten it. I need to open mine again and redo it because I got some air in mine. So, try not to get any air in yours. You have to make sure that you don't get any air in it, or else it probably would come up fail. So, yeah, just don't get any air in it. Science. background up. I need to get salty. Squishy. So, yeah. Okay, guys. So today we made three very, very cool squishies. So this was the first one, and that was the water squishy, and that is so cool. Love it so much. Then we made this paper bag squishy, and this one is literally so good, I can't believe it. And then we made the memory foam one. So yeah, it was so fun to do this, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and yeah, if you did, give this video a like, and you're not gonna go and go and give this and subscribe to my channel to become part of the Unicorn Squad, and yeah, bye guys.